you know, it was really tough. Rip was just running straight back out of the waves, and you couldn't really see which ones were the good ones, so you couldn't time it to actually come in and try to get one. You just had to kind of stay out there and just hope one kind of, you know, you can see one in time to be able to paddle in. Good, you know, because you can kind of rewrite the script a bit, and you know, if I didn't quite get it right last week, so I just try to better it.